This is Jehutihotep with a couple of tidbits about ancient Egyptian justice. The first is that their courts were called sacred places. The second is that their royal court was called the gates where truth is spoken. Have a good day. Bye.